danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence, and in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
That sounds most unpleasant. I do hope we shall remain free of it.
I've all manner of arms for sale. Come, have yourself a look.
See a look at my wares.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory. You'll find only pieces of the finest quality line these shelves. And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers die early deaths. Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Need anything? This is beyond my ken. Need anything? Need anything? Got some good things on offer. Stop by again soon. Need anything? Stop by again soon.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So if we... check the price, just remember, misers hope to see you again.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Well met, son. How might I be of service?
This really is fine, you craftsmanship.
Come on, have a look. Interested in my wares? Pleasure doing business with you.
Restoration and reinforcement are the purview of a mage. You'll be safe in my care, Arisen.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things for you in my spare time. You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
I pray my efforts aid your cause. Are you fit to travel? Then let's not dawdle. There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
Your Majesty, your timing is impeccable. I just thought to call for you. 'Tis not a matter for prying ears. Pray. As I informed you when last we spoke, the palace is filled with the Queen Regent's sycophants. Should Deesa denounce your Majesty as a false arisen, few would elect to doubt her. Yet if we are to prove your identity, I believe there is no occasion more suitable than the coronation. It was delayed so that the sovereign, that is, the false arisen, could convalesce in the palace, but the date has now been set. The central players in the court ought all be in attendance. It would be a fine opportunity to display your Majesty's power. None would be able to deny that you are the true arisen then. There is a problem, however. Entry to such an event is limited to the chosen few. Only select members of the nobility and citizens who have contributed greatly to Vermont's continued prosperity will be granted entry. If your Majesty is to be counted among them, you will need to attend to a number of tasks. Pray, allow me to summarize them for you. The citizenry have called upon my soldiers to cull monsters that plague the land. I dare say, 'twould be a fine contribution were you to accomplish these tasks unaided. What say you? Might I ask for your cooperation in this matter? I thank you, Your Majesty. There are three locales that have seen significant trouble of late. The first is Trevo Mine, to the northwest. We've had reports of goblins swarming in great numbers. Next is Half Village, west of Burnworth. I believe soldiers have already been dispatched to call an infestation of Saurians there. Finally, there is a call for someone to locate a group of soldiers tasked with delivering freight. They were last seen crossing the second bridge on the eastern edge of Vermin.
It is our duty to bring the beasts low.
I foresee naught but success on the path that lies ahead.
Oh. Agreed. Here, we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Forgive me, but I'm afraid we are not accepting registration for warriors or sorcerers at this time. You see, as we currently have no archer staves or greatswords on hand, we are unable to outfit new members. And we cannot simply purchase more, as the delivery of arms intended for the local armory and other guilds in this domain was plundered by goblins. So regrettably, I cannot assist you, unless you were to procure a weapon yourself, that is. Let me see. What else can I tell you of our guild? Methinks Roderick will be able to tell you aught of the stolen shipment. He runs the local armory, and we purchase almost all of our stock from him. May fortune smile upon you, sir.
Whence might we procure such a thing? This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps. Good evening, sir. I trust you fared all right on the roads, despite the hour. Much obliged.
Chapter.
Such a magnificent tapestry of stars.
It is no great shock to me.
Hard one.
We were overconfident in our abilities.
If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
What to do?
Are generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.